It is in Nashville Saturday. The Red Wings have won 5 in a row against the Predators. Petr Mrazek gets both starts and goal in the back-to-back after making 32 saves against the Islanders.
Isn't going to make it. They had shaky ownership. Always were well run. Ownership is stabilized, and man, it's a destination now. Nice save there. Off the stick of James Neal, their leading goal scorer with 17. I guess so. 4-on-1. Boy, do they have numbers. Too many for the Red Wings' liking. Down low, Arvidsson right in front. Hit the goal post. Arvidsson rattled the iron. Too many bodies. Mantha's got it now. Down low, backboard. Zetterberg in front. Green shooting. Scores! Filling in at the blue line. Gets it down low. And then the captain goes to work. And Mike Green, with the patience of a beer leaguer and the shot of a skilled player, finds the back of the net. Many said even when Shea Weber was here that Josi was the better defender. Here are the Predators down low in front. Oh, Mrazek's there again. Nice stop on Forsberg. Four to play in the second as Athanasiou who brings it ahead. Offhand skate, wrapped it in. Athanasiou went for it again. Back out of the air! And just out the other side, and it wasn't even with a high stick. Helm just couldn't pick it up. Lost puck by Larkin. Here's Forsberg. Waits. Shot saved by Mrazek. Rebound out front. Excellent save. Juggling act by Mrazek. No penalty. Oh, mind suspension. His best of the night, just robbing Ryan Johansson. I guess in that way you can say it's consistent. Here's Applicator, slot, Helm, all alone, out, stop by Rene, and he's got the rebound. Dime store, right? Here's Forsberg. Forsberg went to the goal, and Mrazek stopped that. 5 seconds left in the penalties. Saved by Mrazek, and another one. Applicator down there, back in front again, and behind the goal it goes. 5 seconds left. Josi to the middle. Zetterberg's got it, and the Red Wings win it.
Petr Mrazek's first shutout since February of 2016 is a masterpiece 1-0 win in Nashville. Mrazek makes 42 saves in the second of a back-to-back, carrying the Red Wings to the road win. It was his second victory of the season against Nashville, and Mrazek improved to 5-0 in his career against the Predators. Mike Green's 10th of the season was enough, as Detroit is outshot 42.